टॉपिक न्यूट्रल पॉइंट, न्यूट्रल और नल पॉइंट। सो न्यूट्रल पॉइंट नथिंग बट द पॉइंट एट विच द रिजल्टेंट इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड फोर्स इज जीरो, सो इट इज कॉल्ड एज न्यूट्रल पॉइंट। सो द पॉइंट एट विच रिजल्टेंट इलेक्ट्रिक फोर्स is zero, this is called null point. So let me consider like charges here. Like charges means positive charges. So this is q1 plus q1, next plus q2. Here these two charges are separated by a distance r in a space. So now we are going to calculate the null point. Null point. So if you want to calculate the null point, let we can consider three positions. So first, this is two points are outside of these two charges. So one point is considering in between two charges, right? So at this position, we can consider one Coulomb charge. This is test charge. One Coulomb test charge. Here also same one Coulomb test charge. So this charge is repels this charge in this direction. This charge is repels this charge in this direction. Then resultant force is zero. Means so the point is said to be null point. So when we are considering this point, then this charge is repels in this direction, this charge is also repels in this direction, resultant force is not equal to zero. Here resultant is not equal to zero. Here when we are considering this point, this charge is repels in this direction, this charge is also repels in this direction, here resultant force is not equal to. So the point at which resultant electric force is zero, that is called null point. Means here F1 plus F2, that is called, what is it, resultant electrical force. Here at this position, resultant electrical force, it is equal to zero. Therefore it is equal to zero. Therefore F1, it is equal to minus of F2. But magnitudes are same. Therefore, according to Coulomb's law, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 divided by distance. So this point is locating at what distance? X distance. Okay. So from this Q1 charge, the same point it is locating r minus of x distance from this. So here x square, that is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, so q2 divided by here r minus of x whole square. Here 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught get cancel. Then here r minus of x by x whole square, that is equal to q2 divided by q1, then square it is same into right side, r minus of x divided by x, that is equal to root over q2 divided by q1. Here next one, r by x minus of 1, because x by x it is 1, that is equal to root over q2 divided by q1. R by x is equal to root over q2 divided by q1 plus 1. Here x is equal to 2. This is null point position. Null point position. That is x is equal to r by root over q2 divided by q1 plus 1. This is null point. Right. Next. So, unlike charges. Unlike charges. Here. For unlike charges, this is plus q1, next minus of q2. These two charges are separated by a distance r. Then we are going to find out the position of the null point. Let we can consider three points. So one is in between these two charges, another two points are outside of the two charges. So this charge is repulse in this direction, but because we are considering one coulomb charge at this point, here also same one coulomb test charge. This charge is repulse, this charge in this direction, this charge is attracts in this direction. So F1 and F2 both are in same. Here this charge is attracts, this charge is repulse. So F1, this is means force experienced by this point due to first charge is F1 away. Force experienced by this charge is due to this is towards. So this point is said to be null point. Fr it is equal to 0. And force experienced by this point due to first charge, that is F1 away. The force experienced by this point due to this second charge, it is towards. Why? Because it is attract. So F2. So this point, the resultant force, it is equal to 0. That point is located what distance? X distance from this. And the same point it is locating, what is it? R plus X distance. From this, right? So this is one coulomb charge. Here F1 and F2. So the force experienced by this charge, it is equal to 0. Resultant force on this particle, it is 0. Here also same resultant force on the particle, it is 0. So these two points are said to be null points. Then here for like charges, the null points will be formed in between them. So it is in between q1 and q2. Here null point forms, null point form outside of two charges plus q1 and minus of q2, right? So position of the null point formula, null point position, that is x is equal to r by root over q2 divided by q1, here minus of one. Instead of plus, you can take minus. So this is null point concept. Right.